And now, our feature presentation.
Good evening, everyone. Peace and all good. Neil Priya here, also known as Sian from St. Joseph's College of Quezon City. And welcome back to DWBN TV Channel 24. Today is Saturday, May 20th, 2023. Yeah. 6:40 PM, it's time for episode number 101 of Saturdays With Laurence, as per the 70th birthday special for Arabelle De Dios. As well as a 70th birthday special for Arabelle De Dios, aka Ara, and she's from grade 11, see Paschal, and here's Travis ABN, and the secretary of St. Joseph's College of Quezon City. And by the way, we got Kenny the Space Show with us this Saturday evening.
Hey.
Okay, before we start, let me share my screen. Let's do the bubble guy here. Alright, I'll share my screen muna. And the first, first game, which is Wheel of Fortune Deluxe Edition for the PC.
Okay, Leo.
Yes.
I'm gonna pick the song now.
Okay. Alright.
Oi, I already sent one. I'll send one more.
Okay. Wait. Sorry. Nagbit na kasi ni Kenjin message kini ayan.
Wait, don't spoil it yet.
Okay, sorry. I won't spoil it, I promise.
I won't spoil it. Spoiler alert allowed.
Alright, bawal spoiler alert. Babala, bawal mag-spoil. Okay. So it's the Wheel of Fortune Deluxe Edition for the PC.
Alright, first game.
Wheel of Fortune Deluxe Edition for the PC. So I win $100,000 for Ara. I know the Ara, that's...
songs, Neo. Yeah. You just know my song request, huh? Most of them are from TikTok.
Okay. So, alright, so we have, and that's, if you know Ara, that's, Ronnie's classmate from St. Paschal. And Bobby, here we go, it's America Sim. Ah!
Wait, did you go to time zone? Inverted start, Neo?
Yes! Okay. Alright, here we go.
Neo, don't wait to talk killer.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm good!
Alright, let's go!
Ayun!
Alright, let's see what my cabby is! Please, so we might win $100 for Ara! This Saturday evening, we are going to have $100! Ayun! We're here at $70, I'm going to put this session for Ara and... $300! It's a good start! R! Yeah, PR is solved by E! There are two E's! I'll spin again!
And it's 800.
Yes. Voila. Oh.
Yes.
Three O's. Only cards remaining. And it's 700 M. Off recovery room. Got it. $1,100. It was round number two, which is a jump around a carry. It's kind of a category. It's kind of cheap. It's a kind of cheap one. And it's too early. In okay. I don't know what it is. Oh, wait, I don't know if I saw this. In the house? Huh? Indeed, the house, eh? Ayan, find E.
Relax.
Look at this. Okay, there are two E. Got two bits, got two again. Get out of back, and it's a free spin. Is there an R? Yeah, one R. Good, find I.
Bubble gang.
Super gang. Amp and I. Yeah, an I. B50S. And they have two S's. Okay, I can go one more time. Go back on these.
Diamonds in the sky.
Go back on those in turn.
Diamonds in the sky.
9.450. H.
Ooh.
Only boss made him a sub in her shoes. Bro. $2,800. I know the other shoes. That was sweet from 2005.
Dr. Love.
Uh-oh. Alright, this is going to die around. Think of his person.
Dr. Love.
Uh-oh. And it's 600. R. VRs by E. Six E's, aba.
Bubble gang.
Just do the bubble gang E.
Yeah.
Not the backup, please. Thank you. 300. So what? N. One N. Vine I.
Lol.
Vine A. Oh, I only want swinging.
Lol. Lol.
And it's 300. C. C. 300. D. 1 D.
B, my lady. That's
such a bad rune. 500. L. Let's solve.
Got it! 55-50!
And all that channel is doing the voice on in the GC back in 2020, anyway. F-T-C-O. Hello! Out of order!
Ooh.
Again!
Ooh.
What? For Ara? $25,000! I run with $2,000. Then you something with me.
Bubble gang?
Ara, just do the bubble gang! Alright, on the air, mark my sub-club.
IGS on the air.
On the air and up, Artemis of Love.
Omol.
What? Okay, here we go.
I just got the wall.
Let's go to my race above right now. Alright. Here we go. Let's go to the style. We'll have more towel kits. Let's go to stylistics with. You'll never get to heaven if you break my heart. You don't possess your love. So someone that's sad to us. I'm just a birthday special for Arabelle De Dios, aka Ara. Ara, once again, happy birthday.
Thank you. Well, no.
Greeting Ara's birthday today. I saw Ara's and Aki's story this morning. Sino mo tuloy naman?
Kayon!
Alright, wait. Okay, you just heard the Saturdays With Laurence song. You never get to have it if you break my heart. I saw 6:51 in the evening. Okay.
Alright, next. What's next?
Okay, then we have one more song to play. Let's go to Michael Jackson right now. But that's a pop music, you know. I mean, Michael Jackson, One Day in Your Life, 6:51 in the evening.
One day in your life, you'll remember a place. Someone touching your face. You'll come back.
I saw Aki's second IG account after making a video for Ara's birthday. I'll be later after the show. And by the way, Michael Jackson, the song One Day in the Love is song 655 TV. Sinimoto na naman!
Ako yun! Alright, next game.
It's press the lock 20 time for the PC.
Okay, no whammy sana.
Alright, no whammy's on Ara's birthday.
I see you're gonna do the AGK if you're, you know, yeah. Mega Clammies.
Yeah.
My God.
God.
Ayan.
My God.
Normal gang.
Just do it with the purple gang. Yay.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, kung ba ito to killer?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Ay, ka! Ikaw yun! Ikaw yun! Ikaw yun!
Okay.
Sigurado, sigurado!
That's good.
Neo, lol.
Ha okay. Eh.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to show number. Okay. Ayun, show number 17 tayo. Yes, she turned 70 today. 70 years old.
Today, these three players are after big bucks. But they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck.
There we go.
Be my lady.
First question.
On the Brady Bunch, whose voice changed during one of the Brady Kids songs?
Whoa.
Do you have an answer for us?
On the Brady Bunch, whose voice changed during one of the Brady Kids song? Let's go to Peter.
You gave this answer. Let's check out the three possibilities.
ABS-CBN in the service of response. The Filipino worldwide.
Okay, this is your answer.
Worldwide.
Player three, your worldwide. Answer. Okay, this
You're
is your answer.
You're doing the deep voice.
The correct one is...
Peter! ABS-CBN in the service of the Filipino worldwide.
Player two gets three spins. Player three gets one spin. Here's the next question. In 2004, the Miami Dolphins had to rearrange their schedule because of...
Okay, oh, nice.
Do you have an answer for us?
All right, in 2004, the Miami Dolphins had to rearrange their schedule because...
It's time.
Because of...
Ta-ta-ta.
Hurricane. Hurricanes.
You gave this answer.
Da-da-da.
As always, we have three possible answers. Player one.
Yeah, whoa.
You gave this answer.
Hurricanes.
Player three.
Whoa.
Good answer. The correct one is hurricanes.
It's hurricanes, all right.
What? One spin for player one. Player two gets three spins.
Lol.
Player three gets one spin. Moving on to the next question. Who did Bin Laden claim to be addressing in his tape that surfaced in January 2016? Give us your answer, sir.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Wait, January 2006 is my birth month and year.
Wow. Okay.
Neo.
Oh.
Neo, January 2006 is my birth month and birth year.
Ooh. Okay, is it Tony Blair?
Let's hope it's good. These are the three possible answers. Give us your answer, player one. American Let's people. Hope it's good.
Neo?
Let's yes. hear player three's answer.
Are you going to watch Fast 10?
Okay,
10?
This is your answer.
I'm not sure
the correct
yet.
The one is the American people. One
spin to Washington versus Norte.
Player three gets one spin. On to the next question.
I thought
question.
You watched that versus Norte,
Why
Neo.
Why should you not give aspirin to a child or teenager with the flu?
Neo?
Yeah?
I thought you watched that versus
Norte. What's your
you
answer?
Did you didn't watch that versus Norte kanina.
No, I didn't watch. Yeah, because you know time's up because in the big bus bill because I got 4 tickets. I was so close to the 100 tickets, eh?
And you know what? Oh, wait. By the way, relax.
No, I want to hear this.
And by the way, ano to, during ano to, bowling, I keep ano to, not getting a strike, eh?
Oh, my God.
Always ano to. My bowling ball keeps on rolling to the side, eh, and I almost raced
Good
quit.
Answer. These are the three possible answers.
Syndrome.
Let's hear player one's answer.
Neo?
Yeah.
Do you know who only
okay,
got a strike?
Okay, this is your answer.
Who? Alfie.
Player three?
Oh. Alfie only got a strike.
Good answer.
Si Alfie lang.
The right
okay.
one is can cause Rye syndrome. Player one
Rye syndrome.
Gets one spin. Three spins
Be
for
my
player
lady.
Two. Player three
on.
Gets one spin. Let's kick off the big board run. Don't get nailed by the whipping. We'll start with player one and player two will play last. Player one, it's your turn to play. Will you spin or pass?
Wabi ha ha!
Big box. Yan niya?
Yan nga.
Ouch, whammy number one. Will you spin or pass?
$500.
$500. Will you pass it along or spin?
Trip.
You won a trip, a value of $3,000. Will you pass it along or spin? $400. It's your go, player three. Will you spin or pass?
Daytona!
Daytona! Webby, ha ha!
Nga-nga!
Nga-nga!
Your first whammy. What will it be, spin or pass?
No.
$500.
Yeah!
Will you spin or pass?
$100.
What will it be? Spin or
move.
Pass?
Steep.
Move.
You won a trip, a value of
$3,000. One day in your life.
Time to press your luck, player two. Will you pass it along or
stop.
Spin?
Ah, oh, Wabi! Nothing's funny again, it's ours for things!
But did you play?
Violet West!
Your first whammy. Will you spin or pass? $100 and one extra spin. What will it be? Spin
Stop.
Or pass?
Stop. 525.
$525.
One
what
day
will
in
it
your
be?
Life.
Spin or pass?
Stop. Trip.
You won a trip, a value of $3,000.
Okay.
Will you pass it along or spin?
Stop. $500
and one extra Yee. Spin. Will you pass it along
Stop.
Or spin?
Yeah.
$1,000.
Okay. Yeah.
Spin or pass?
Stop. $50.
$750.
Yeah.
Will you spin or pass?
Stop. $550.
$550. Will you spin
move
or
again.
Pass?
Stop. $300.
$300. Will you spin or
move
pass?
Again.
$100 and one extra spin.
Right. Yeah, move again.
Will you spin or pass?
$1,000. Okay, got one spin left. Let's pass.
Will you spin or pass? Your spins to player three. Time to press your luck, player three. You've racked up some past spins.
Meow.
Get ready to spin the board.
Wabi ha
ha! Nga?
Nga?
A second whammy, but it's not over yet.
Let's put that big board behind us and go to round two.
Come on, guys.
Here's the first question. Which states is bordered by these states? Minnesota, Montana. Do you have an answer for us?
Okay, which?
Helicopter, helicopter.
Well, helicopter, helicopter.
Chart 8.
North Dakota?
Okay, this is your answer.
Dakota.
These are the three
Dakota.
Possible answers. Do you have an answer
it's
for us, player
North
one?
Dakota.
Dakota.
Let's hope it's good. Player three?
Arkansas.
You gave this answer. The correct one is...
It's North Dakota.
North Dakota.
North Dakota.
Player two gets three spins. Player three gets one spin. Moving on to the next question. What is the word to describe the height above sea level of a geographic point?
What is...
Give us your answer.
The word to describe the height...
Neil.
Yeah?
I think it's distance.
Okay, wait. Okay.
Yeah, I think it's distance.
No, it's
you gave
violation.
This answer. These are the three possible violation. Answers. Player one?
No, it's pronounced elevation.
Player three's answer is?
Elevation.
Okay, this is your answer. The correct one is elevation.
Elevation.
One spin for player one. Player two gets three spins. Player three gets one spin. On to the next question. Spaghetti is not the name of an entree, but rather a variety of what? What's your answer?
But rather a variety of food, what?
Ta-ta-ta.
Ta-ta-ta what? Okay.
Bubble gang.
Pasta.
You gave this answer. Let's check out the three possibilities. Give us your answer, player one. Okay, this is your answer.
Okay.
Player three, let's hear your response.
Okay, and it's
you
pasta.
Gave this answer. The right answer is pasta.
Right.
One spin for player one. Three spins for player two. Player three gets one spin. On to the next question. Who was Theodore Geisel?
Yeah.
Let's hear your response.
He's my classmate from St. Joseph. By the way, I'll say to you, language! Etio said, oh, sorry. When he said the fuck?
Neo, you too. Hey, Neo, you too. Language.
Oh, sorry.
You too. Language.
Sorry. Dr. Seuss.
Let's hope it's good.
Sorry.
Let's check out the three possibilities. Give us your answer, player one. Good answer. Do you have an answer for us, player three? Good answer. The correct one is...
I'm intimidated.
One spin for player one. Player two gets three spins.
You know how you don't get terminated in YouTube because you keep on swearing it during the live stream.
We reached the final round.
Let's end strong. Copyright strike?
We'll start with player three, and player two will play last. Player number three, it's your turn to play. What will it be? Spin or pass?
You steal videos.
$500. What will it be? Spin or pass? Do it. Come on. Stop. You won a trip. A value of... $4,000. Will you pass it along or spin? Go back two spaces. You win $5,000.
Oh my god.
And one extra spin.
Oh my god.
What will it be? Spin or
relax.
Pass?
Oh my god.
$1,500.
We'll also do this again. Language.
Will you spin
I'm
or
sorry.
Pass? You're passing
right,
your spins to player two.
Right,
player one, it's your turn to play. Will you pass it along or spin? $750 and one extra spin.
Okay.
What will it be? Spin or pass?
Yeah.
$2,000 or lose one whammy. What'll it be? Will you pass it along or spin? You won a trip, a value of $4,000. Will you pass it along or spin? You're passing your spins to player three. It's your go, player three. You have some past spins in your pocket, so let's spin the board.
Oh my
you
god.
You won a trip, a value of $4,000. Player number two, it's your turn to play. You have some past spins in your pocket, so let's spin the board.
I'm going to spin, all right.
$500 and one extra spin.
Okay.
You have some past spins in your pocket, so let's
spin
the board.
Here we go.
$1,500 and one extra spin. Will you pass it along or spin?
$1,500.
Will you pass it along?
Oh, that's the second money again. It's Alice's birthday.
Did it, chicken?
Relax.
A second whammy, but it's not over yet. Will you pass it along or spin?
$500.
Will you spin or pass? You won a trip, a value of $4,000. Will you spin or pass? $750 and one extra spin. Will you pass it along or spin?
Trip.
You won a trip, a value of $4,000. Will you pass it along or spin? You won a trip, a value of $4,000. What will it be? Spin or pass?
$2,000.
Will you spin or pass? Advance two spaces. You win. You won a trip, a value of $4,000.
Okay.
Will you spin or pass?
$2,000.
What will it be? Spin or pass?
$2,000.
Will you? You're passing your spins to player three. It's your go, player three. You've passed spins to play. Let's spin the board.
$2,000.
You've passed spins to play. Let's spin the board. $600. You've racked up some past spins. Get ready to spin the board.
Oh no!
$5,000 and one extra spin.
Wait, relax.
You have some past spins in your pocket, so
let's
spin the board.
No.
$700 and one extra spin. Will you spin or pass? You're passing your spins to player two. It's your go, player two. You have some past spins in your pocket.
Come on.
So let's spin the board.
$50.
Oh, double the money!
Double
yes!
your money! You've passed spins to play. Let's spin the board.
$1,400. Let's pass.
What will it? You're passing your spins to player three. It's your go, player three. You have some past spins in your pocket, so let's spin the board.
$1,500.
It's yours, player two.
I did
back in the air.
I can have our snares of love.
A mall.
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 Yeah.
Mall, lol.
Bali, halika na, let's put it tayo sa mall.
Okay.
Alright.
Mall.
Alright, mall na. Okay.
Mall.
Mall. Alright, here we go. So it's Pinoy hit back time. Alright. So let's. Now, here we go. It's Pinoy hit back time. Let's go to. Troy Upper and Pops Fernandez with Points of View. So I want to get happy birthday.
Look what's happened once again. It happens every now and then. Feeling the hurt and hating all the men. Ready to stop it all, that's when
so sa history JR sa mga insert sa yo kay Bigan Rob 3 na wins ate Batso ha sino mo tulad naman
okay yun
right, wait alright that's Joy Albert and Pops Fernandez with a song Points of View. It's now 7:20 evening and
alright let's game
hey wait, you have two more Pinoy back songs to play. And Bobby, you have two more Pinoy hit back songs to play. Let's go. Where these are the theme songs, the songs from Hot Shots of 1984. Let's go to Eagle with the song. Special memory after that, Guy Friends Channel, reaching out 7:20 in the evening.
Do anything to be near you.
Guys, want to share with the song Reaching Out? Then first off, we got song from A.L.R.L. Special memory, those are our theme songs from Hot Shots from 1984. It's 747 TV. Sino mo tulad naman?
Ako yun! Okay, final game, final game, final game.
Final game, T-Shirts in the Price is Right, 2010 for PC.
Bubble Gang?
Let's see what the Bubble Gang, yay!
Bruh.
Easy push, easy
character.
I got this. So what? Okay, here we go.
Ooh.
Ugh. Nice.
Eli made it.
Let's get the pass and send him into Broken Heart. Okay. So here we go.
Here we go. Yeah, did you see?
Here we go. What you think away?
Do we have an extra birthday celebration here after?
It's very Monday.
From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes.
When?
The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right.
Thursday.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
I'm
Dad's
Japan.
Before my anniversary.
Yep. I'm Dad's Japan.
When?
May 28th for my open.
Your goal is
what?
Here it's a lovely dinette set.
Dinette set, all right. Jet 860.
Oh.
All right. You're the 500.
What is your bid?
900.
This item's actual retail price is. This is your first strike. Don't worry, you still have two to go.
Relax.
Hey, brother, here, this guy, I was over by $1. Over by $1, I should have been 861.
That was so close.
Yeah. Let's see what you'll be playing for. It's a trip to Ireland.
Ireland,
right? Guess we'll fly. Yeah, right. Okay. Country from Los Angeles.
So close, eh? All right, let's see if my language is.
You can win it playing Squeeze Play. And which number would
you like? Come on, is it right? Bale!
The
Violet West Speed of West Paris Plus BB.
Relax.
Don't bother hear this.
Nice one,
Violet. God. Oh my god.
It's time for the show. Right, you take your spin.
My first spin will be 50. Gotta spin again to get another 50.
Would you like to? Your total is.
Come on, another 50 for a dollar. Oh no, come on! It's a paw! It's a paw! It's a paw! Oh, so real!
You got.
Smile, boys! Speed of West Barber's Boss Pele!
Hello!
Don't want to hear this! Oh my god!
I bet success is real.
So.
Here, it's a new stereo karaoke system.
Okay, Cherry, 1010, Oli, 299, Moana.
What is your bid?
Come on, no, get on second strike.
All your bids are over the retail.
All right, all bids die. All right, Jerry, 860. Holy, 610. Moana, 660.
What is your bid?
861. Come on, no third, no second strike, please.
This item's actual retail price is...
already $1,000.
Come
on.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. How about a trip to beautiful Acapulco? You can win it playing Freeze Frame. You win the prize if you can freeze its actual retail price in the frame. Stop the frame when you think the price is right.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go with $35.96. Got it!
The prices match! You win! It's time to spin the wheel!
And first, quarter. I'll just spin again.
Would you like... Your total is...
I'm gonna add... Oh, come on! I always over it! It's our split day! Valet, West, Spain, West, Province, plus Relay!
Relax!
Nobody hear this! My god, it's our split day! Keep it going, making me over on the Shoki Showdown, eh? I want to get a dollar for Ara, eh?
Welcome! Here is... It's a fun trampoline! Let's see, what is your bid?
570. Shadow 766, Jennifer 630, Dina,
the actual retail price is?
Oh, there ain't no ink right now!
You
lose.
You got your second strike. Be careful. One more, and it's game over.
My god.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. A new console piano! The Queen!
And next to play with is... Pushover!
You can win it playing Pushover!
It's going 4,000! $4,000!
The price is met! It's time you spin the wheel. All right.
70, 70, 70, 20. Corner.
Would
you get $7,500?
Your total is.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My goodness. That's the worst spin. It's Ara's birthday. Come on.
Helicopter.
Imagine relaxing peacefully as the serenity of this gently cascading freestanding waterfall.
Okay. Sandra, 1950. Charlie, 810. Brad.
What is your bid?
811, come on! No third strike, please!
This item's actual retail price is...
$1,000, all right!
Come up on stick! Let's see what you'll be playing for. It's a 2007 Pontiac G6 sedan. Tom's is.
Mexican, which is Money Game.
You can win it playing Money Game. To win, first, let's select a number. You got the front of the car. Pick a number from the. You completed the con. Congratulations, you win. It's time. You spin the wheel.
Come on. 90, stop, stop, stop. 90 cents. Finally, let's stay.
90.
So it's on down. It's on the last session. 21. Okay. And Sato gets 35. All right, he's again. 55 or 65.
Your total is...
One day in
a row. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, you made us play Nickel! My hand!
It is today.
Spanish, West, Spain, and West Paris, plus Philippines. Remember there it is. Oh my god, how long we are not going to the showcase? It's our last birthday! Oh god.
Welcome! It's a charming children's playhouse!
Okay, James, 2450, Don.
What is your bid?
6039.
One of you is this up.
Hello.
Come up on stage. You're going to play Shell Game for a chance to win $2,500!
Alright, it's now 737 in the evening. Okay.
Then, keeping candy on your desk is more.
Higher! Your got it.
Place your chip in front of one of these shells. Story Reader Video Plus.
Lord?
Place your chip in front of one of these shells. Your bring some elegance to your next tea time.
This item. Oh, lower. What?
This item's price is incorrect.
Higher. Oh, lower. But in.
Is no.
The first. Let's see. What is this?
No.
Come on, the third one. Come on. We got it.
Yes, you win. It's you. It's your turn to spin the wheel.
This bid is 65 or 10. 10 cents. I have to get $94.
What? Your total is.
55. Stop, 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 stop. And the bayon. Oh my nickel. Fine. West Spain or West Bombers.
Yeah.
No, you're about to hear this. Oh my god. We'll provide a nickel. The hell?
Yeah.
Well, here it's new binocular.
Okay, Ted, 760, Paul.
What is your bid?
420, 761. Come on, we'll get a third strike, please. Patty, 460.
The actual retail price is?
799.
Come up. You'll be playing Punch a Bunch for a chance to win $10,000 in cash.
Okay.
Your leftover dinner.
Got it.
Remember those.
Got it.
Stovetop espresso. Stovetop espresso.
What?
Serving breakfast.
Got it. Okay. Three chips. All right. So
let's move to. You got a slip.
500, okay,
you got a slip for $100. Would you? You got a slip for $50.
Oh well.
Your.
Matter, we got 34 sauces, 92. Okay, so I'm assuming it's all down. Hey, Bobby, get you dinner for now.
It's time, you. It's your turn to spin the wheel.
First spin is 65. 65, let's stay. Hope it will work. If you go to the showcase. So, yeah, you tell us, let's say, Filon. Filon! Not yon! So, DZMM! Not 90. Get out of my face! Thank you, Nickel. Alright, 60 or 95. 60 to time, 95 for $1.
Your total is?
Hey, it's not my turn, ama! So the party, if I was a crabby, if I mean first crabby, how about that crabby party? Another dollar. Get out. Thank you. 15 cents. Just gonna add.
Your total is.
And finally, go to the showcase.
Well, this showcase begins with this beautiful new living room. This and there's these fun dance lessons. Join the fun, swing into, and you can cut a rug while you dance to the music of this brand new jukebox.
Alright, strike 16,470.
How much do you think?
Okay.
Your showcase reveals.
Oh, my God, Anka. Put your head on my
how much do you? Your showcase is what?
For my task, if it's two tickets off, 9,543 are squared. Drive it out! Double showcase wins for Otto!
For-
Alright!
You won both showcases! Incredible! It's a lovely parset. It's your turn to bid.
700. Frederick, 4210. Sonic Channel, 3433. Robert, 2159.
The actual retail price is?
Otto, it's $29.39.
Oh no! This is your third strike. Sorry, but it's game over.
$50,784 in stock for the bid. And so, Okay. Second, okay, there we go. Oh.
Hey, we had no spin, Rick. Now we had no spin. Nice.
So, by the way, I want to get happy birthday, and I want your last name with someone who committed to post as Saturdays with Laurence. I suppose on a 70th birthday special for Arabelle De Dios, aka Ara. She's from Greater Love at St. Paschal, and instructor is ABN, and she's a secretary from St. Joseph's College of Quezon City. Ara, once again, happy birthday at the hanggang bukas po para po sa Sunday fun day. Pero next birthday celebrate, si Miss Paris po. Spring Paris sa basketa, si Miss Paris. Subject teaches niya sa ano, first semester, which is compound. Second semester, which is pagbasa. So we're gonna make Miss Paris' birthday on Monday. Well, we keep our part, we keep our best, and God to the rest. Ako po si Faria, and Ara, once again, happy birthday, and I'll finally piss off on Village People, which is YNCA. See you guys tomorrow for our final Christmas Monday. Bye, buddy.
should feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said,